हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम टू ऑब्जेक्ट चैनल। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू शो यू टू मोर कमांड ऑफ लिनक्स, दैट इज PWD कमांड एंड अनदर इज CD कमांड। सो फर्स्ट आई विल टेल यू द ओवरव्यू ऑफ बोथ द कमांड एंड आफ्टरवर्ड्स आई विल शो यू विद द प्रैक्टिकल एंड एट लास्ट आई विल टेल यू वन टिप्स। सो लेट्स गेट स्टार्टेड। सो वाट इज द PWD कमांड? PWD कमांड इज यूज टू डिस्प्ले द current working directory where you are in the current time. It will display that directory. So it stands for print working directory. I will show you practical, then you will understand more. Let's talk about CD command. CD command stands for change the directory. It is used to change the directory. If you are in some directory, you want to move into another directory, then here we use CD command to change the directory. So let's start the practical. So I am using here Kali Linux 2020 version. So if you are using Kali, then press here and type here terminal. It will give you, just press on first, it will open the terminal. I had opened here. So just type here ls. Ls is used to list the directory. I had made one video on ls. You can watch that video. So to display the current working directory, just type pwd and press enter. It will display you that directory where you are in. I am currently in /home/anup directory. Here first slash means the root directory, and here home. In root directory there is name one directory, another home directory. In home there is another directory name anup. I am in that directory /home/anup. So pwd command, it will display the directory. Now I am going to tell you the cd command. Cd command, just type cd, and here I have in current working directory I have one more directory named desktop. Let type desktop and press enter and press again pwd command, press enter. See, in previous I have done pwd command, it is showing me /home/anup. Now where I have moved to desktop directory, now when I have done pwd command, it is showing me /home/anup/desktop directory. Now I am in desktop directory. So if I type ls-a, I had shown you in previous video that with ls-a option is used to display the hidden directory or file. So just type ls-a. Here it is showing two more things, that is dot, single dot and double dots. Here what means single dot and double dot? Single dot means current directory where you are in, it is showing the current directory. Just type cd dot, it will not move to any other directory, it will in that directory only. If you type cd with double dot, it move one directory back. Where you are in that directory, it will move to the one directory back. Let me first type pwd command, then I will type cd with two dots, press enter. Now type again, I will type pwd command. So see here, if I had done previous time pwd, it is showing me /home/anup/desktop directory. I mean previous time desktop directory. But when I done cd double dots, now I move one directory back. Now again I had done pwd command, it is showing me I am in /home/anup one directory back. If you type one dot double dots one time, it will move to the one directory back. What happen if I type, let me move again to the desktop directory, and here I type ls, there is one directory named cd dir1. I move to into that directory. Now I press pwd command. See here, it is showing me I am in /home/anup/desktop/dir1 directory. So what happen if I move, if I want to move in two directory back, then I will type cd dot dot is used to move one directory back. So I will type cd dot dot and slash, I will type one more time double dots. See here, I had done dot dot slash dot dot. I press enter. Now again I will do pwd command. See here, at in previous time I am in dir directory and in desktop dir directory. Now I am in here slash home slash anup. I had moved to directory back. So let me clear the screen. Type clear. To clear the screen, type clear, press enter. It will clear the terminal. So let me tell one more. Let me move into the desktop directory. And if it, let me move back. If you type cd, let me move again. Clear the screen. Let me move to the desktop directory. In desktop I have one more directory, dir1. I had moved into that directory. Now pwd command. I had in /home/anup/desktop/dir1 directory. So if I want to move home of the user directory, so I will type cd with hyphen. I will type cd hyphen. Let me type enter. I had moved into the /home/anup. Anup is my username. I had moved to that directory, home directory of that user, Anup user. It doesn't matter where you are. You are in 10 directory ahead or where you are, it will move. If you type cd hyphen, it will move to the home directory of that user. So let me tell you, type desktop and type dir1. Here I will show you cd. Just type tilde. This character name is tilde. Just type cd tilde. This tilde so means that the home directory of that user. It so the home directory of the, just press enter. It will back to the your home directory. Just type pwd. See here, if you want to the move into the home directory, there is hyphen also used. If you want to move home directory of that user, you can also use tilde command. So it moved /home/anup. So let me tell you the two more convention used by the cd command, that is absolute path and relative path. So what is absolute path and what is relative path? Absolute path is, it shows the full path of the from the root directory. And relative path is to, it will, let me show you with practical. If it here, it is showing the root directory where I am, pwd, where I am in /home/anup directory. If I want to go into the desktop directory, then I will move to the type full path from the here, from root directory. I will type full path. I will type /home/anup/desktop. In anup directory there is name one directory, desktop. I am moving into that directory. Just press enter. See here, it is move into the desktop directory. Here I am specifying the full path. Then this convention is known as absolute path. If I want to move into the desktop directory, let me go back. If I want to move to the desktop directory, then just I will press cd current directory and press desktop. See here, I am in desktop. This convention is known as relative path. This means relate where from current directory where you are going, it will relate to that directory. So let me tell you the tips of the today. So tip is, let me move back. Let me clear the screen. Type pwd command. Type ls command. See here, in anup directory name one directory named desktop, and also starting with d there is two directory, desktop directory and more directory is download directory. If you type cd and just type one character d, here I type one character d. If you type, press two time tab, just press two time tab, it is showing two directory here. Whatever starting from d directory, how many directory it will show you. See here, starting from d, there is two directory, desktop and download. Then it is showing two directory. If you type e and press tab, it is showing that desktop directory. So it auto complete the directory. If you type tab, it auto completes. So if there is just type, press enter, it is moved to that directory. So tips is that if you don't know whatever in the current directory I have to move, just type two time, it will show all the directory. Here two directory name dir1 and a. I want to move d whatever directory starting from d, just press tab, it auto complete. Just type, press enter, it will move to the directory. So thank you for today. For more videos, you can like and subscribe my channel. Thank you. Bye-bye.